risk of any head-on collision strikes.
No, back up so you can get the, right there, that's good. Tell me when my eyes are closed.
Smile.
Good. My eyes start to cross because I try to keep them open in the sun.
He's got a nicer camera, I think.
Oh, this film good. Expired in like...
It was my birthday present.
1982 or something. So I'll have to really throw the chemicals at it. This lens is so wide that
there, there,
I got
there.
This whole train track and the Volkswagen in.
This looks pretty sculpturific to me.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Perfect.
Oh, I love it.
Hey, look at this.
Thank you.
Oh. Yeah, is there like a train that goes across here?
Well, if there is, you can jump in right here, Andrew. You'll fit.
Honey, do you need a... Okay.
You need a spike?
Do we need one?
Sean, get together.
This is good.
You don't have it?
Andrew.
You guys should tie me up.
I love it. This will be perfect for the sculpture.
You know what it might be? You can take this home, Mom?
Definitely.
I think one of those looks like a knick-knack. One might be a doodad, and the other one is definitely a thingamajig.
The sculpture art piece looks
tangled. We have water. I'll wash these off. But these are perfect. This is exactly the kind of thing I
think this is how you used to go.
Come over to
you used to travel.
Come here, Amber. Come get a picture.
I still travel every day on a train, you know.
Do you really?
I metro me into my work.
Go ahead and jump in there.
Come on, Michael. Jump in.
Inflamed, itchy, burn stuff.
Is this it that I'm touching?
Have you had
finger?
Poison? No, have you had poison ivy before, Amber? Because as much as you've been outdoors, you might not be affected by it. I've done stuff like this tons, and I've never. I'm not allergic to it.
I did three summer camps and played in the woods, and
yeah, and you've never had it, so you're fine. Come on. Woo!
I have sensitive skin, so I'll probably break out if it's poison ivy.
The three leaf, big three leaf things.
Those big, huge ones.
Yeah.
I did go right through it.
Yeah.
Kelly, we're going down together.
Avoid it.
Here. Yeah,
touch it too.
I have baby wipes. Mom, yeah. What do we do? Are you serious about this being poison ivy?
Yeah.
There's a fair house.
Some of it is.
If it's poison ivy, when we get home,
leaves.
We'll scrub our legs.
That low stuff, not the tall stuff with the little tiny leaves.
Oh, gosh.
Okay, well then.
No, it's exactly not this huge stuff. Where are you talking about, Mom?
That's it.
That right there?
This is good stuff.
Oh, sorry, Katie.
The terror of her.
Now I'm starting to itch.
It's all just part of family memories. Family memories and misery. It wouldn't be a family get-together if there wasn't some sort of
misery,
scarring and pain. If it's physical, that might be a little better.
Wait, is that a different one, Andrew? Mike, is that a different house?
Is that the one we were just at?
Shoot.
Yeah,
we
gotta
wait. Go ahead, Mom. No, look at this. It's really something.
An inside?
Now, this is the Odinari place?
Amber.
Ooh.
Oh, hi.
Mike, isn't this the house that our relative named Blair that was,
yeah,
the They thought she was a witch.
A witch?
I think I ate a bug.
Oh, is that a
I'm pretty sure I ate a bug. Way.
Is that a real can? That's a can. This is a can. This is going to go in the sculpture.
That safety right there?
My can.
I've gotten the one stupid place. Oh my gosh, this is so disgusting.
Good job. Good job.
Yeah.
Did you get you a stick?
I didn't see any nice eggs.
I brought my bear club. Oh, there's a tick.
Are you wearing bug spray?
No.
Oh, I'm not either.
I'm from North Carolina, by God, Lina.
Why are you letting him crawl on you? Oh.
All they have is like Lyme's disease and stuff like that. Oh, one time I got a tick on.
Oh, that's
how you get that off.
Actually, on Google Maps, farther down that way,
oh,
it's a huge house with like big columns, big places.
Is that
what you're
doing? How
would you get around that? Is
that the liquor man? It manifests itself.
This is beautiful.
Now what are you going to do with him?
Let him go. He doesn't look very happy. Pretty sure he's scarred for life. Should I let him go?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
You mind if I shoot a little footage?
No.
We missed the cemetery. We stopped to take pictures on the side of the road. It's really nice. You having a good weekend so far?
So far. It's been real nice.
Yeah.
Enjoying having them all here.
I know. I wish you were here.
Yeah.
good side from back there.
Killing between
Thank you.
Do Amazing Grace, and then I think we'll be done for tonight. So sing along.
Thank you. on before you take off. Hang on. Your family knows who you are, but a lot of us don't know who you are. So tell us who give your names and I know your brothers and sisters, but tell us who you are.
My name is Ben. I'm Ben Scoggin, and I'm Stuart's second cousin. So that's all you need to know.
I'm Kevin Scoggin, Jr. We're all grandchildren of Marvin Scoggin.
I'm Michael Scoggin.
And I'm Amy Scoggin.
All right, clearly. Thank you.
This guy's real good. He'll be done in an hour.
Would you take one with
me? I need to kind of swoosh forward.
Yeah. Can y'all stand still and like it, the sketch artist?
You can go toward an F8.
6.7. Quick. Hurry.
It's working. Jump in here. Everybody smile. Here we go.
Look. No, they better come get them.
3.
Hand it back.
That was the antique camera.
You did good, Kim.